Did you know in Final Destination, they actually foreshadowed Ms. Lewton's death? When she goes to examine the smoke coming out of her monitor, you can see an image of a large dagger in the background. It turns out that this is actually just part of the design on her stained glass door. And in the DVD commentary, they explain that this was done on purpose for a bit of foreshadowing. If you like this, subscribe for more.